Five in the five. Ready? Racing. Hokanui stepped okay. It was held up the track a bit because heading my way, stayed up the track. It gave a beautiful run through to Rachel Zane. Rachel Zane leads over to second, Alan Zander. Three away, Hokanui around it, Aston Noir. Then came Flat Twin. Next is My Boy Tyler from Barbara. And back at the tail is heading my way off the back. And Alan Zander putting it to Rachel Zane and getting past it. Hokanui still four off them. Up at the bend, and Alan Zander's run away. Clear of Rachel Zane, Hokanui, and Alan Zander. Alan Zander by three to Hokanui, a length and a half Rachel Zane, and then Aston Noir. Behind those decks, we had Flat Twin heading my way. My Boy Tyler, one of the last home. The time here is around 29:70. Big win, Alan Zander. He crossed from that wide draw. He was able to poke up just in behind the early lead and get to the fence, and has been too good here. 8-5-2-1. Number eight, Alan Zander. Lisa Rasmussen, a Black Dog, February 2015. Taranza Bale, Carol Allen, number eight, beating five, Hokanui. He just got crowded in the early part and he got shuffled back and tried to get himself going but couldn't chase down the leader, who's gone 29.67, in fact, the overall run. Tony Rasmussen, a white and black dog, February 2014, Kelso's Fusilier, Daddy's Muffin. And two, Rachel Zane. She had the lovely run through early, got the lead, and just couldn't hold off